Good morning, Oil City. Today is Thursday, March 12th, 8 a.m., and these are your morning announcements.
Oil City High School presents Mamma Mia March 12th, 13th, and 14th at 7:30 in the auditorium. Pre-sale tickets are available in the high school office or at the Oil City Public Library for each night. Cost of a ticket is $5. Come out and watch a musical featuring the music of ABBA.
Entrepreneurship is having a contest. When you buy a sticker, you get a chance of receiving a Golden Clover. When you get the Golden Clover sticker, you will be allowed to get one free item of your choice from the class. Don't forget to check out what else they have to offer too. They have shirts, sweatpants, hoodies, beanies, and more.
There is also a pre-sale on shirts that will be coming in. If interested, please contact spiritstore@mail.ocasd.org or see Ashton Kybe or Mr. Best.
This March, the annual Route 8 Rivalry versus Cancer basketball game will be held at Oil City High School to raise money and donations for the fight against cancer in our community. On Friday, March 27th, the night starts off at 5:30 with a variety of pregame activities along with a Chinese auction and bake sale. Our community, in conjunction with New York Life, Oil City NHS, Franklin High School, and the Kirtland Cancer Foundation, have chosen to stand up and fight for those who are impacted by this terrible disease, and we are asking you to do the same. Proceeds collected throughout the night will benefit the Kirtland Cancer Foundation, local students, and Lieutenant Steve Rembold of the Oil City Police Department. On March 16th through 20th, Okater Crew will be selling a variety of snacks 10th period to celebrate St. Patty's Day. They will be selling milkshakes, vanilla chocolate, and mint, St. Patty's Day themed Chex Mix, and mint Oreo parfaits and Oreo cheesecake parfaits.
Congratulations to Abby Millard, VoTech Student of the Week.
Congratulations to this week's Student of the Week, Damian Robinson.
Please stand for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.